Germans completed the Kiel Canal, which gave its high seas fleet places of waiting against the day when the warlord would give the word. German ships maneuver in the cold waters of the North Sea. And great men of war swing into battle lines, their officers drinking a toast to their part. And the Kaiser's sons, the Crown Prince, Eitel Friedrich and Joachim, were soldiers too.